You know, Brooklyn is also the home of the largest population of Hasidic Jews in the world. And the Hasidic Jews are supporters of the marathon as well. You know, when they first started lending their support, they handed out seltzer to the runners. But they found out that seltzer doesn't sit too well for the marathon runner. So they went to water.
Shalom. 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 Shalom.